We have had some wonderful temperatures, 50s and 60s over the last couple of days. Temperatures about 20 to 25 degrees above normal today. A high temperature at 57 degrees. But I want to bring in meteorologist Ray Petelin on what is happening out there, why we're seeing the spring-like conditions, and basically why it's been so darn warm out there, Ray.
Well, let me tell you, it's fantastic out here right now. And I pulled some video from last year on this date and today, and it's quite a big difference. On one side, you see some nice-looking weather. On the right, flurries falling, and that sign reads 28 degrees. No doubt about it, it has been the winter that wasn't.
And actually, she doesn't even need these gloves. So I bundled this up too much today.
It seems every time we get snow, it's gone a couple days later.
It could be like this till May 6th in a marathon, and I'd be happy as a pig in mud.
And it has been warm. Think of it this way. The average monthly temperature for January this year was 32.8 degrees. Last year, it was only 24.1. Not very Pittsburgh-like.
I'm from Virginia, and it's typically a little bit warmer, so now it actually feels just about right. I moved here to Pittsburgh just this past year, and yeah, I've been pleasantly surprised.
And what's to blame? Plain and simple, the placement of the jet stream. It's the big divider between warm and cold air. Last year, the jet stream dipped, leaving us in the cold. This year, it has been stuck to the north, leaving us with well warmer than average temperatures. This is not good news for snow lovers, but there are certainly a lot of people that enjoy the warm.
Anytime you can get outside and enjoy a day like this that's a little bit unseasonal, I think that, it's worth it because the kids really enjoy themselves.
And let me tell you, it wasn't gym class, but I got to get outside and play today, and I thoroughly enjoyed it. And I'm one of these warm weather lovers, Mike.
Well, Ray, warm or cold, I'm as happy as a pig in mud as well. But the colder temperatures are coming, and I'm going to have the full forecast coming up in about 5 minutes.